sorry to warn you.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating. Would you look at that?
We can't afford to waste time. Believe me, for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
What an interesting anterior. I wonder where its stomach is. Hello? Ooh, you certainly want out, don't you? My, you're a cute little thing, aren't you? I'd almost hate to have to dissect one of these.
I've got to find someplace safe for Isaac, so I can go find my family. Am I glad to see you? What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Roger that. Let's run like hell.
I think we have guests. What's that helmet gonna be?
Shape. nice of my throat. Okay, Doc. Grab what you gotta grab, but don't dawdle. Okay, Doc. Grab what you gotta grab. Don't dawdle. Get near you. Oh. Sorry.
Lucky!
Excuse me.
Bring it on! Man, did you see that shot? Hello? Is there anybody out there? This is Sector C. Come on, you bastard, pick up!
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Time to go? I was thinking the same.
Lacerations detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Oh, safe haven. Oh. Well, at any rate. Over there's the weapon. I've had my fill for excitement today. Gordon, is that you? Is it safe?
Oh. Oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself. Run along, Freeman. I have some sordid business to attend to.
Ah! Access denied.